that those from other cities and provinces snap up government jobs, people of urban Sindh say they are deprived of employment and education by those from outside the cities. Perhaps the best way to address this is to reconstitute the committee probing the matter, along with government officials, representation of non-partisan individuals, including respected names from civil society, from both rural and urban Sindh, need to be on the committee to ensure that its work is transparent. With limited government jobs and places in public educational institution and a large growing population, the Sindh administration will have to ensure that the process of granting domiciles, PRCs, does not involve corruption, and only those eligible to obtain the documents under the law receive them.